This is called Lewis Falls.
Yes, it is.